Good morning, folks. Today is 20th December 2021, and the SGX right now is down about 80 odd points. Dow futures are down about 270. I think today in the morning you will have a pretty one-sided type of move on the downside. Now, before we go forward, if you haven't still opened a 5 paisa account through our link, please do that. We are offering all our flagship join button services for free. All you have to do is trade with us. So that is an exciting offer. And over the weekend, there has been great response. So I would urge you to do that. We'll be adding more brokers this week. But clearly, to get rule-based advice, to negotiate this sort of quote-unquote bear market, you need all the help you can get. You will be authorized for free webinars, etc. All our training, all our services, absolutely free of cost once you become a member through our referral link. For the day, you know, initially first couple of hours you can get to S2, which is 16,750, and possibly, you know, corresponding level for the Bank Nifty could be closer to 35,200, etc. So around those levels, you just take your money off and close your terminal. Why? Because people who are in the money since Friday, they will at some point book profits, and that will create some kind of intraday bounce. So that we have to be careful of, because when the market is totally gutted, you have to take it off. Don't think that we'll fall further immediately. Over the next 10 days, we may, but not, you know, that we'll go on falling through the day. In terms of sectors, I think mid caps will get butchered today. So everybody who's in, you know, some high flyer mid caps, they need to take cover. Financials will get hit further. IT, I don't know how long it can hold on, but finally IT will also come off regardless of the rupee. Keep an eye on the US dollar index, because if the rupee starts to weaken further, there will be further outflows from the Indian markets. So that's a little snippet of what we are thinking and how we plan to deal with today. Take care, trade well, and please consult your financial advisor.